God, that's two parts I've ended with the frigging... it not fitting in with the time limit. I'm Shadowlitz and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. Yeah, that's the second video in a row where I've been in a battle and it's reached the time limit. Oh, go away with the Confuse Ray! Nobody likes you! Hang on, must like did something decent. Didn't I get my attack lowered though? Oh, come on! Mudslap again. Oh look, he's gonna attack him. Oh, frick over the Volby! Come on, Kubuskin, pull through for once. I don't know why I bother. I mean, seriously, it's quite obvious that you're not capable of doing any task right. Sheesh, you're worse than Maver being mentally retarded. Hang on, no, it's bug type when I use Rock Tomb. Right, I haven't explained what Shockwave does yet. Shockwave is an electric move, it's not the strongest, but it'll never miss. It's basically like Swift, but electric. So it's useful if you say going up against a gym, but it's flying Pokemon, they always use frickin' fly! Alright, that's that battle done. We've got one more battle and it's time for the gym leader. This gym's got puzzles, isn't it fun? No. This is nowhere near fun. Youngster Ben sent out Zigzagoon. Alright, if I remember correctly, this Zigzagoon knows Surf. Huh. Well, it definitely knows Thunderbolt. Oh, come on, Aron! Yes, thank you for using Headbutt over Thunderbolt. Oh, no! I take that back! Not thank you! Aron! Thank you! Sheesh! Oh, come on! Gulping, that's... yeah, I'll go with my Aron for this. No, I didn't want to use Iron Defense! I forgot to press down. Amnesia, special defense up. And Mudslap! Accuracy down! Oh, piss off! Accuracy down yet again. Yawn yet again. Nobody likes you. Go die in a burning pit. Liquid Ooze. Stop using Amnesia. I need that special defense lowered so friggin' Curly can actually finish you. Thank you. Alright, Curly, gain 136 experience points. It's no fun to lose. It's no fun to be put to sleep either, so fuck off. Let's go heal up and then we can actually take on the gym. Just to let you know, I'm still undecided whether, do you know when I get turned to surf and, like, around the ocean, there's all those little islands you can visit, and there's like trainers and random rare candies and super potions and crap. I'm still undecided whether I'm actually going to go do that, since it's not relevant to the story. It's hardly useful. Oh, prick. Even bigger prick. Alright, Watson. the, well, Thunder Gym Leader. Not Thunder Lightning Gym Leader. Oh, my head's not in it today. I'll start up with Aron, yeah. Right, let's go. I've given up on my plans to convert the city I have. So I put my time into making door traps for my gym. Oh, now what are you doing here? It seems like somebody's a rip-off of LT Surge. What's that? You say you've got past all my rigged doors? Wahahaha! Now that is amusing. Then I, Watson, the leader of Morval's gym, shall electrify you. Oh no, I'm scared. Right, Leader Watson, he has four Pokemon. One of them being a Voltorb. Right, go Aron. I'll set up a night defense first. That's why I set up a 9 defense first. Bag. Cure paralysis. Heals paralysis. Oh, I'm sorted for this frigging gym. And I don't like Spark. Nobody likes you. God, Aron, you'd think that you'd actually have a resistance against lightning. Oh, piss off! Are you fucking kidding me? I've just gone through all that for that damn... Oh! This game can go screw itself. That's why Aron is useless until it evolves. It's only really got resistance against normal types. Will you paralyze hacks? Piss off! I hate you. I mean it, I seriously hate you. Go die in a burning pit for all I care. Ember. Oh shit, he's gonna have a Manectric, isn't he? Oh fuck! I'm gonna Combusken Hex this. Yeah, Magneton, yay. Something friggin' Combusken can actually take out with a decent... Well, since it's steel and I'm fire, I've got the advantage. Or so you'd think. Sonic Boom, guaranteed 20 damage. Hooray! Combusken grew to level 24! And Manectric. This is only for stalling purposes. I'm making use of every single Pokemon. Zigzagoon is a vital team member. What am I saying? Ah, God. Go Cherryberry. On Combusken. I would laugh if Zigzagoon survived that, to be honest. I would actually have pissed myself. Right here, in recording. Right. Soda Pop. Oh, you can guess which Pokemon's gonna be getting Shockwave if I manage to defeat this gym. Ember. Well, I'm screwed. Okay. That didn't go well. At all. And go away! No! No! No, I don't need to get in touch with me anytime you want. No! Go away! Somebody is going to die! Yes. Learn. Bulk up. Now. Get rid of focus energy. Right. I'm not going to bother cutting that out. That's a valued lesson. Aaron is useless. So instead what I'm going to do is clear out the trainers to the left, which I'll do in the next part. Grr. And I'll use a frigging red candy. Have I had two red candies? I'm going to get some magic things. In the next part, we'll make our way to the Verdant Turf and go clear out some freaking trainers. I'm Shadowblitz, and I'm pissed off.